Hello, my lovely people. Hello, my lovely and wonderful people. If you want to know how I prepare this yummy soup, there is different type of meat inside, rich is inside. Please follow me to my kitchen, watch the video to the end so that you can see how I prepared this yummy and delicious soup that you are seeing right now. Can you see that? You are seeing right now. So follow me to my kitchen so that you enjoy, you know how I prepare this soup, everything that is inside, all the ingredients, all the meat, their names, so you know how I prepare the delicious soup. This is ogbono soup with bitter leaf I add inside, and other meats, other ingredients that I add inside. So the aroma is everywhere. I can't wait to eat it. So follow me to my kitchen so that you can be able to know how I prepared it and achieve it. God bless you. Thank you. So let's go and start the preparation. Let's go, my lovely people. Let's go and start. Like, watch to the end. Subscribe to the channel. Share. Give the video like. Drop your comments. Your opinion. Your opinion is concerned. Drop your comments and, you know, give the video like. So let's go to the kitchen so that you can be able to know how I achieve it. Thank you very much. Hello, my lovely people. You're welcome to my channel. Today, I want to cook ogbono soup. Here is my blended ogbono and crayfish together. And here is the meat. My bush meat is inside. Stockfish is inside. Cooking already. So in here is my bitter leaf I want to make use of. I cook it, then I'll wash it. In here is the palm oil. In here is my catfish. Can you see that? So I have it too there. Here is my catfish. Here is my seasoning cube. Here is my salt to taste. And here is the pepper also. So I want to add pepper inside now. So then I'll add my seasoning cube. Can you see that? Then I'll add salt to taste. Can you see that? So I'll still leave it on fire to be cooking. Now I'll add water to it. Then I'll cover it to cook. Then I shall be right back. Properly, I shall be right back. And in here is my cow skin that I've cooked before. Can you see that? Everything is going inside. The aroma is, you know. Mama. It's everywhere.
Mama.
Okay, let me cover it to cook properly now. Can you see that? Why, here is my crayfish and bunga fish that I've washed so far. Everything is cooking together already. They are cooking together. So I'll still give them some time to cook before I can add my ogbono inside. So in here is the ogbono. I turn it here. Then I want to add palm oil inside so that I can mix it proper. Okay. Everything is already cooked inside. Then I want to add the mint ogbono, the one I just added the palm oil just now. I want to add it inside. Now, can you see that? Can you see see that. The aroma is everywhere. You see that? So we give him some time to cook. Okay? Give him some time to cook. Now I'm adding my dried bitter leaf, my cooked bitter leaf, the dried one that I showed you so earlier, so that I can put it inside. Now we mix. I cook it so that the bitterness will reduce. That is the reason why I cook it, the bitter leaf. I don't want the soup to be so much, bitter, so that I will enjoy it. Bitter leaf ogbono soup. So, it's cooking. Can you see it? Now I want to put my catfish. I've washed it with hot water already. So I want to put it gently because it's not too strong again. Because I soak it with hot water since. And then that is why I didn't put it on time. I give this soup extra 4 to 5 minutes and it's okay. It's ready. Because I don't want this fish to, all to be scattered, so that I will see to enjoy it. This soup curry will not be here. Bush meat, grass cutter inside the soup. All rishi inside. Big crayfish, elite inside. So now the soup itself. So can you see that? And with bitter leaf. See? I watch the bitterness come out, but not too bitter, not too, it's normal. Can you see that? Can you see that? Can you see how the soup is pumping? Boom, 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 boom. Can you see to enjoy anything you feel like swallow we just passing your throat vim we'll be passing your throat. Thank you, my lovely people. Few minutes for now, the soup will be ready. Wow, now you can see. To remind you, say, what is this? It's the stain of a grass cutter. So the soup is perfectly ready. The aroma is everywhere. The aroma is everywhere. Thank you, my lovely people. Thank you for watching. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your kindness. Thank you for everything. Thank you for watching this channel. God bless you all. Thank you, my new subscriber and my old subscriber. You are welcome. Thank you. Please help me to share my video. Help me to subscribe. Thank you. God bless you. Bye for now. I always say what? One love keep us together. Bye. You shall see me in my next video. Bye bye for now.